DraftKings Sportsbook is an official partner of WWE. And right now, new customers can bet just $5 to get $150 in bonus bets instantly. Download the app, use code WWE, and make your bets today.
No. Wait a second.
No.
Oh, my God. The Almighty is back on Monday Night Raw.
We have not seen Bobby Lashley on Monday Night Raw in 4 weeks, the last time we saw him. He attacked a WWE official.
Look at the size of Lashley. The Almighty's bigger.
Hey, don't you come in here. Don't you come in here. You are the past. Don't you come in here. This is my ring. This is my ring, Bobby.
Get out of there, champ. Well, it's obvious the Almighty has some unfinished business with the United States Champion, Austin Theory.
What an impact from the Almighty!
And Theory chucked over the top rope, courtesy of Bobby Lashley.
Look, it doesn't matter who's in the Royal Rumble, because I'm back. My suspension's over and I can't wait to manhandle every superstar in the Rumble.
Concise, to the point, easy to understand to everybody listening.
Well, let me tell you something, WWE Universe. A long time ago, when Hulkamania was running wild, a little teeny show started called Monday Night Raw. And week after week, it got bigger. And week after week, it got better. Yes, sir, guys. And tonight, we celebrate 30 years of Monday Night Raw. We celebrate 30 years then. We're celebrating 30 years now, and we're celebrating 30 years forever together. All I have to say is, what you gonna do when Hulkamania, 30 years of Monday Night Raw, and those Philadelphia Eagles run wild on you, brother?
If any single one of those legends right now has enough tingle in their loins, yeah. Why don't you come on down here and I'll give you a little preview of the pitch black match at Royal Rumble at your expense, yeah.
Close to 20 years since we've seen this version of The Undertaker.
Big Evil is in the house.
Taker, if anybody ever asks you whose game it is and you're confused, just listen, because you'll hear everybody saying L.A. Knight. Yeah.
Thank you.
There he is.
Godfather, how you doing, brother?
How you doing, brother? That
is so good.
Good to see you, man.
So good to see you, too.
Who's this stooge you got with you here?
This is Baron Corbin.
Barry Corbin?
Baron. I was hoping to get him into the poker game. I'm sure he's on the list here somewhere.
I don't have a Barry or a Baron on this list.
C-O-R-B-I-N. It's got to be on the list.
Man, somewhere. I just told you you're not on the list.
Maybe perhaps we could speak to the owner of this fine establishment to clear up this little problem.
I can do that.
How you doing, brother?
Hey, what's going on,
it's
man?
So good to see you.
What's up, pimp?
What's cracking, my brother? You know,
brother,
you know.
What's going on? Hey, what's up with the students here, bro?
This is a Baron Corbin. He's my protege. And we're hoping to get him into the poker game, but he doesn't seem to be on the list. We were hoping maybe you could check it again. Maybe there might be
something. He's not on the list, though.
He's not on there, man.
I mean, if you guys would just check it one more time for me.
What the?
You know something? I think you can find a spot. We can work something out. What do you think, huh?
Well,
right there.
Man, there it is.
There it is.
Yeah.
Right there.
Perfect.
Things happen like that.
That's just the thing for you.
Come thank you.
Me.
Now then, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, tonight, D-Generation X proudly brings to you its six-time WWE Tag Team Champions of the World, the Road Dog, Jesse James, the Bat. Kurt? What are you doing out here?
I always wanted to be in DX. Now, hold on. Now, if you're going to be in DX, you're going to have to pass a test, okay? A test.
Are you ready?
Is that the test?
Or, never mind. I said, are you ready?
Table goes P.
My God. It's the Beast is back. Oh my God, Brock Lesnar, the man who cost Bobby Lashley the United States title in the first place! It's Rumble season, and the Beast needs to feast!
Making his way at pace inside the ring, Brock Lesnar! Oh my God!
F5!
What is Lashley's, what is Lesnar's issue with Bobby Lashley? Maybe it's not only Lashley. F5 to Theory, who's on top of Lashley. Theory wins.
Here is your winner, and still the United States champion, Austin Theory.
Theory's the champ, Lesnar's back. What the hell is going on? What? You gotta be kidding me! You didn't say anything about this! I didn't know anything about this! My year's ruined already! Are you kidding me? McAfee's here!
I'm done.
McAfee is here! You should have told me about this, Cole! I didn't know anything about it! I FaceTimed him earlier today! He was at a studio in Indianapolis!
Him and that goof stooge, Boston Connor, were playing that stupid golf game he has in his Thunderdome.
That's it. Cancel WrestleMania.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Pat McAfee!
How the hell is McAfee here? You gotta be kidding me! Come on, Corey, even you gotta be excited!
I'd rather get a root canal! This is ridiculous! Nobody even, don't you come over here! Go to that side! Don't you think about it! You better not! Don't!
Brother, McAfee pulling the Joel Embiid here tonight!
He's pulling the joy out of my heart! This is completely begrudging!
Number 21 is on the way.
Can you dig it, sucker?
Yes, the two-time Hall of Famer, the voice of NXT. He was on the kickoff show earlier tonight.
Booker must have got that invite.
Forget the invite. Booker must have got the right routine. Look at Booker T, shredded.
Booker looking spry.
I can't stand Booker in the Rumble. It brings back memories. He eliminated me in my only Rumble appearance.
None of us thought you'd be able to get over the top rope, though. So it's kind of a give and a take situation there.
Number 29.
Yes! He's back! He's back!
After taking Roman Reigns to the limit back at Crown Jewel last year, the social media superstar, the WWE superstar, Logan Paul enters his first Rumble.
It all makes sense now. They've been sending cases of that Prime stuff to my house for like a month.
How'd it taste?
It's great. But Logan Paul seems healed up and ready to make an impact yet again.
Here comes number 30.
There's smarter Logan.
Again tonight in Texas.
Look at all of San Antonio standing for the return of Cody Rhodes. Damage control still fully intact. Here we go. San Antonio has erupted.
Asuka won the 2018 Royal Rumble. The first ever Women's Royal Rumble match.
Did you guys ever get a really strong premonition that something really bad's about to happen, but you know it's going to be awesome to watch, so you can't look away? I got that feeling right now.
Asuka's never been eliminated from a Rumble match because she won the only one she was ever in.
Yeah!
One, two,
Chelsea.
Wow! At number 20, a surprise here tonight, Chelsea Green is here.
The internet was chirping. It looks like the internet was right. Not that it's always wrong, but it's not always right. And tonight, Chelsea Green is back.
Just doing a quick little bit of research here on a Chelsea Green.
Yeah, look at that side of your work phone.
Listen, I can tell you this. Nobody in this ring can be happy about Chelsea Green showing back up in WWE, particularly being in the Royal Rumble match.
Well, Corey, this is actually the second time in her career.
Gone.
Well, thanks
she's
for
gone.
Coming.
She's gone.
Wait a minute. Earlier tonight, we saw Michelle in the front row over here with her
right
kids.
Right behind us.
She's in the front row.
Hey, why not?
Well, that's a unique way to enter the Royal Rumble match. I don't believe we've ever seen that before, have we?
Lacey trying to eliminate the tornado that is Nikki Cross. Michelle McCool still in the Royal.
Are you kidding me? Number 30, the irresistible force is back. Nia Jax, for the first time, it's got to be well over a year.
Nia marching with purpose toward a very crowded ring, and the irresistible force wants WrestleMania.
Oh, baby!
She's back!
Oh, is she ever!
And for the first time, Corey, in 7 months, Carmella is making her way to the ring. And this is huge! An Elimination Chamber qualifying Fatal 4-Way. Carmella's out first. Next, we'll see Candice LeRae meet Chin and Piper Niven.
It's a good thing we're seeing my wife for the first time in 7 months, and I haven't said a damn word, KP. And buried into Lynch's midsection.
Wait a second.
No. No. Lita, the WWE Hall of Famer is here! The numbers game fading before our very eyes! Lita just pulled Io off the cage!
This is unbelievable!
This is shocking! Of anyone who could come to the aid of Lynch, no one expected this! Twist of fate!
What are we with? What an impact! Lita!
Bayley is in disbelief! Manhandle slam!
Back in the line! Becky Lynch! She won it!
Here's your winner, the man, Becky Lynch!
Just when it seemed as though the man had not a friend in the world, a shocking appearance by Lita, the WWE Hall of Famer, with an extreme assist.
Referee Sean Bennett having none of it. Oh, the outside! Bayley! Take it out, Lita.
Brilliant. 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 Shotay. Lynch
staggering around the ring. Damage control has Becky up.
And will they end it here? Io Sky across with the cover. Becky's still alive. Becky kicks out.
And frustration on the faces of the entire trio. Are you serious? Trish Stratus, another Hall of Famer, Lita's best friend.
She's taking down Bayley.
The numbers game is no more.
Wow.
Trish Stratus coming to the aid of Lita and Lynch.
Boston. Before we get all WrestleMania rowdy, I want to thank my family, and I want to thank my family for being here tonight because it really means a lot to me. And I'm asking for help. I need your help way up there. I need your help in here. I need your help. I need to know what to do. We're going to make a decision right now. Do you want to see Austin Theory versus John Cena at WrestleMania? You'll have to pardon my senioritis. It's not just the hair. My hearing's going as well. Do you want to see Austin Theory or John Cena at WrestleMania? Dude, I may not care about you, but I'll never give up on them. Remember this moment. You just made the biggest mistake of your life. At WrestleMania, for the United States Championship, it's going to be Austin Theory versus John Cena. I wish you luck, dude. You're going to need it because we all know you don't have it here. We all know you don't have it here. And we all know you don't have it here.
Dom diverted the official's attention. What is Dominic looking to grab?
Referee Eddie Arango is over there. And now Damian Priest put that blazer with that steel chain in it in the corner for Dominic to utilize. And our bad Buddy. Buddy took the chain.
Drop kick by Ray.
619.
You ruined my suit and you tried to embarrass me.
My bad.
Oh, you're bad. His bad. You're bad. Is that your way of apologizing? Well, it's not good enough. I don't come to your studio and show you how to rap. This is my city. This is my ring. This is my WrestleMania.
You got that all wrong, homeboy. This is our city. This is our WrestleMania. And when I said my bad, I didn't mean my bad. I meant my bad.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Here comes the money.
No way!
Yes!
What a miserable weekend for The Miz. I love Snoop Dogg.
I feel really bad for Miz. Miz still hasn't gotten over what happened the last time Shane and Eve did battle at WrestleMania. And how did Kittle even get back in the stadium after last night?
Miz looks miserable.
introducing first, from Kyoto, Japan, weighing at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura!
Can somebody say Caribbean?
Between a rock and a hard place.
Cross looking for the tornado DDT.
Shrugged off by Stark, who answers with a super kick. And get ready for this ride. C360.
Nikki's rocked. Zoe Stark on her Monday Night Raw debut.
Here is your winner, Zoe Stark.
Well, look, everybody, it is Cameron Grimes. SmackDown's very last pick in the draft. Look, I'm surprised you showed up. That takes guts, and I get it. You're trying to make a name for yourself, but understand this. In about 2 minutes, you're going to be flat on your back wishing you were back in NXT.
Tough words by Baron Corbin. Matchup underway.
Hey,
Grimes!
Grimes with a cave-in cover. Grimes wins his debut in seconds.
Here is your winner, Cameron Grimes.
One chance, one opportunity. That is all Cameron Grimes has ever asked for, and didn't he make it count tonight?
This one was over before the bell rang. You talk about intimidation. Veer and Sangha win most of their matches if you follow them in NXT before the bell even rings.
This is LeVar Barbie in the ring. Sangha, 6'8", 325 pounds.
Unparalleled brutality. Sangha demanding a tag from the opposition. And this guy, I heard, was voted toughest kid on the swim team.
Yeah, Drake Thompson is his name.
Well, that's great. He can spend the rest of his career in the WWE 2K creator wrestler mode.
Oh.
Because clearly he hasn't made it beyond that.
Just pulverizing.
My God.
Here comes Veer as well.
I don't know if there's a tag team in WWE who can match the raw brutality that we are seeing from Indushare.
Oh, look at the height that he hits. Veer and Sangha.
Oh my God. I believe Veer has designs on ending this thing. Is it still considered mercifully this deep into this beatdown?
Tag made as they will continue to brutalize Drake Thompson.
Veer perched on the middle rope. Oh, good night. You can count to 50.
In the sheer, rocking into Monday Night Raw in devastating fashion.
Indus
Sangha and Veer under the guidance of Jinder Mahal.
Yeah. Bharat ke sher, yeh hai Indus sher, aur hum raj karenge.
Elton Prince being used as a weapon by Ridge Holland. And look at the power of the brawling brute.
Yeah, look at that. Take it out, Bharat, take it out.
This is turning into a complete disastrous debut for Pretty Deadly here on SmackDown.
Prince tied up in the ropes, and now paying homage to Sheamus with the 10 beats of the battery, and Butch continues to hammer away.
And Sheamus is loving every second of this.
Into the ropes, Butch knocked off the top rope. Oh, look at this!
Spilled milk!
By Pretty Deadly. The official never saw the double team. He was distracted.
Here are your winners, Pretty Deadly.
A successful debut by Pretty Deadly tonight with some shenanigans to help knock off the brawling brutes.
Tag made Isla Dawn.
Dawn refers to herself as a seductress.
Oh!
A nightmare dressed as a daydream. I'm getting a lot of nightmare right now, though.
Oh, and that running meteora by Dawn.
An unholy enchantress.
Lisa Leon is just getting battered in the early goings of this one.
Tag made.
Wisely getting out of there, not quick enough, however.
For Royce now legal, and Dawn very aggressive here.
This is just turning into a mugging at this point. How aggressive is Isla Dawn?
Alba Fire as well. The tag team champions stalking their opponent.
Two mistresses of the dark arts.
And the finishing maneuver, the gory bomb with the Russian leg sweep. Here is the cover. Fire and Dawn with a win.
Here are your winners, the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Alba Fire and Isla Dawn.
No doubt about it, Carter and Chance bring the energy.
Oh.
Say they're the life of the party wherever they are. That seems to be the case right now. Getting the party started tonight in Hartford.
Wow!
Did Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey take it for granted as we see cover here and a kick out by Shayna?
Here comes Rousey. Rowdy Ronda Rousey. The strength on show.
The tag is made. Katana Chance made the tag from the outside. Ronda Rousey unaware and shoulder first into the ring post. If you've watched these two in NXT, this is how they've won many matches. Chance and Carter looking for the after party.
Nailed it!
This could be an opportunity.
This
could be the victory. What a victory this would be, and somehow Ronda Rousey kicks out.
And somehow Shayna Baszler just pulled Katana Chance off of her. Drop kick by Carter on the outside.
It's WrestleMania.
Well, as we saw last week, when you're women's champion, you attract a lot of attention. But now the biggest star of them all has eyes for the gold.
Not quite the way that Asuka wanted to celebrate her new title tonight.
How do you know? You ever tried to read the mind of Asuka?
Interesting history between these two. The greatest women's champion of all time is here.
I think I know what you're trying to do, but listen, you kind of need to get in line.
I don't wait in line. I made the line. Woo! Hi, Asuka. No one respects you more than me. You know that, right? No one. I know what you can do, but I want that championship. So I'm challenging you for the title. Official, you can put that championship around my waist, too.
Oh, Asuka went for the missed, and Charlotte countered.
Charlotte just one step ahead of the game, as she's always been.
Come on, baby. It's always a pleasure to be back in the great state of Ohio. Man, I feel the love, y'all. Walking down the aisle, I'm looking at so many young kids full of ambition, full of untapped potential, ready to achieve greatness just like I did. Y'all know this, but the best people in the world come from right here in Cleveland. Man, you got LeBron James. You got Jerry the King Lawler. You got Logan Paul. And you know, when I look back at my life in Cleveland, I think about the moments that made me great. And the moment that made me great was when I left. It's true, when I left Cleveland, I got to pursue my dreams in Hollywood. Y'all stayed and got to freeze your asses off in the winter. I got back here. I walked outside, it smells like industrial steel, guys. And the Browns still suck. Hey, don't boo me, guys, because quite frankly, I am the best that you people have. Nah. You guys know this. Our people cannot stop losing. Jake Paul, my brother, just lost his last boxing match. I lost to Seth Rollins at WrestleMania. Heck, The Miz lost tonight. But mark my words, people. Today is the day that Clevelanders are done losing. I, Logan Paul, am going to single-handedly put some respect back on this great city's name. So look, because I can, I called the executives, and your boy got a special invitation. Ladies and gentlemen, I will be competing in the Money in the Bank ladder match on July 1st in London. And I'm gonna win that contract. I'm gonna cash it in, and I'm gonna take the championship from whoever I want, whenever I want. And then, I'm coming back to Cleveland. We go into Barley House, we throw his shots back, and we're going crazy!
Don't count Melo out just yet.
Blocked by Melo, another big right. Melo now rapid, quick offense. Oh!
Big clothesline.
Melo's motivated, hunting for more from Finn Balor.
Oh, wow! Cover. NXT champion go for the victory. Finn Balor out at two.
Balor is rocked.
Oh, no!
And Finn answers with a lariat of his own.
Incredibly timed, taking Melo off his feet.
Finn Balor again targeting the ribs of Carmelo Hayes, much like Balor did to Seth Rollins earlier tonight and last week. Repeated stomps by the Prince. Super kick.
Feeling the back though is Carmelo Hayes.
Oh my God.
Cover.
Are you kidding me? Carmelo Hayes now for the win. Balor just about out of two.
No.
The Beast is here!
And Rhodes isn't hanging around!
Cody Rhodes has been asking for this!
Oh my God!
Begging for this! Rhodes wants Lesnar! Well, Cody, you got him!
Cody issued an open challenge to Brock Lesnar. That's over a month ago. We have not seen Brock Lesnar since.
Well, Lesnar calls his own shots and operates on his own schedule. But Lesnar and Rhodes have come face to face, and the fists are flying.
Seth Rollins gets out of the ring.
But Cody Rhodes not backing down. Maybe he should have.
Rhodes now off the ropes. Oh!
Cody Cutter!
Can you believe it?
The Beast! Cody Rhodes just stood down Brock Lesnar! Lesnar brought the fight to Rhodes and Brock's the one in retreat! Wow! No one saw this coming tonight.
The crowd wants it. They want it here in Baltimore. Here we go! Maxine Dupri in Valhalla. Look at this. No. No. Corey, what do you think of this?
Maxine promised fireworks and she's delivering at the expense of Valhalla, who's been haunting Dupri for the past several weeks. Maxine! I think reality just kicked in. I think Maxine realizes what. Oh no.
Oh, oh. Well, maybe. Let me.
I'm feeling a lot of different ways right now, KP, and I'm not sure if any of them are good.
I'm right there with you, buddy.
Oh! Oh, and Valhalla spoils Maxine's plan.
Yeah.
Keep your eyes on Gable.
Oh, Jack Gable! Meanwhile, back inside the ring, Valhalla now stalking Maxine. Oh, Maxine Dupri! Look at the work of the Academy! Maxine with the win!
The dark horse in this match may be the duo of Indy Hartwell and Candice LeRae. This is the first time we've seen Indy since being drafted to Monday Night Raw from NXT, where she was the reigning NXT Women's Champion.
So here's how it works. Two tag teams will start off, as we're seeing right now, the others watching on. The winning team stays in the match and faces a randomly selected team next. The one team that remains at the end becomes number one contenders for Liv and Raquel's Tag Team Championships.
Did you not like the way I said it? You had to say it your own way?
Just explain it again, making sure we're all good.
Indy now powering up Sonya Deville, and here comes LeRae. Nicely done.
A plucky poison pixie, Candice LeRae looking to advance here.
So whatever political stroke I have, whatever chips I had, I cashed them in. And I hope this is not a decision that I regret. I sorely hope so. But ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your newest member of the Monday Night Raw roster, main event, Jey Uso.
Uso!
Wow! Blockbuster announcement!
If anyone is in desperate need of the Grayson Waller rub, it is.
Oh!
Raquel looking to do more damage to Ripley. A bomb onto the apron, but Raquel's got to get the champ into the ring.
All of the impact on the lower back of the champion.
What the hell? Who the hell? Oh my goodness! The Annihilator! The irresistible force! Nia Jax is here! Nia Jax! From out of nowhere!
Nia Jax has just changed the complexion of this match.
Nia Jax taking out Raquel Rodriguez. Riptide by Rhea Ripley. Stacks up Raquel.
Here is your winner. And still the Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley.
I cannot believe what we just witnessed.
Well, that was an epic battle for the ages, but the victory ended up as a layup for Rhea Ripley, thanks to Nia Jax.
Nia Jax isn't done yet. First she went after Rodriguez, and now a headbutt to the champion, Ripley. And Jax is laughing about it.
Jax is wrecking everything in sight.
The former women's champion, Nia Jax, with a massive leg drop to Rhea Ripley. And now Nia to the second round. Ripley goes splat. Nia Jax makes it perfectly clear. I'm back. The champ's in my crosshairs.
This is the people show. And you know what that means? About 3 seconds, The Rock is gonna whoop your candy ass all over Denver.
Oh, Theory went after The Rock!
How brave, how bold!
How stupid may that be?
Oh, and Rock with a Spinebuster! And here it comes! Here it comes!
Get out of there, Theory!
Are you ready? Experience it! The most electrifying move
Dominic putting on a hell of a performance tonight, but now about to steal one out of his dad's playbook. Looking for the 619, Dragon Lee able to duck underneath. And now Lee with a running knee. Cover to win the championship here on Raw. Mysterio survives. Dominic. And now Dominic set out to the apron. Fast-paced matchup. Dragon Lee. Oh my goodness, Hurricane Rana sends Dominic flying to the floor.
Chuggy duggy,
yep.
Quack, quack.
He thought she was going to be here. Oh,
wow. Beating the big man. Wow.
Man. The superstar energy off the charts.
Jade Cargill and Triple H as I live and breathe.
Do you know what cool is?
Rey Mysterio's got backup. I guess his phone call was answered. It's Carlito. Carlito's here.
We're just talking about bad apples. This one might flatten the bunch.
And Carlito now taking out Montez Ford. Bobby Lashley takes a right hand.
And there's no way in hell that Ford or Dawkins or Lashley could have prepared for Carlito.
Carlito telegraphed that. Montez Ford now runs into a drop kick by Caribbean Cool Carlito. Off the kip up. Carlito looks great.
In tremendous physical condition.
Mysterio takes out Dawkins with a seated senton.
This is the GM of Monday Night Raw. You need to be talking to the general manager of SmackDown, so let me bring him out here, Mr. Nick Aldis.
Oh, wow.
Wow is right.
Nick's had an exceptional career in the sports entertainment industry.
He's been in the ring with the who's who.
Well, first of all, I'd like to thank WWE for the opportunity of a lifetime to be the general manager of the number one sports entertainment brand in the world today, SmackDown. And Adam, I look forward to some healthy competition between our two brands. And Dom, good to meet you. I'm a big fan of your dad.
A full beat now by Damage Control.
It's Bianca Belair. The EST is back.
And she's someone with a huge score to settle with Damage Control.
Taking the fight to Bayley. This is a fire to Bianca Belair. Belair ready for Io Sky. Looking for the KOD.
Bayley again saving the day, but look out.
Yeah, she's going to pay for it, though. KOD. Calculated and motivated. Bianca Belair may be Damage Control's biggest problem. Now Brutus able to duck underneath. Collision, center of the ring. Otis still on his feet, as is Brutus Creed.
Neither man willing to budge.
Otis just seems to be getting stronger and stronger. Otis, second rope, caught by Otis.
Ridiculous.
Oh, and planting him with a slam. Cover, Julius from the top rope.
Ball 50 splash.
And now Chad Gable with a moonsault. There are bodies everywhere. And now Maxine on the apron offering encouragement. Ivy Niles going to get involved. And now Maxine Dragon, Ivy off the apron. And Tozawa trying to play peacekeeper. German suplex to Tozawa. I wonder where he's got the heritage cup hidden.
The pitbull Ivy Nile is as dangerous as they come, Tozawa.
Otis with a big clothesline. Down goes Brutus. Otis now after the second rope. Julius Creed, low to the back. You gotta be kidding me. No way. That's 330 pounds.
Don't even try it, Julius.
Brutus climbing up to the top rope.
The hell did they make him out of?
The Brutus ball. Cover. What a win by the Creed brothers.
Here are your winners, the Creed brothers.
One of the most ludicrous Raw debuts you will ever witness. Wow.
Belair with Bailey up on her shoulders. Bianca Belair right here at her announce table looking for the KOD, and then now.
What is this?
Bianca Belair staring at. Is that. Ooh, that's Kairi Sane. Kairi Sane is back, and she took out Bianca Belair.
The Pirate Princess.
Former NXT champion, Kairi Sane, with Belair in trouble. A knee drives Belair to the post.
The chips.
That's a crisp.
It's a chip.
Crisps.
Chip.
Hey, Chris.
Oh, hey. Chip.
Relax. Hey, big man. Hey, baby. Hey.
See what you did now?
I'll clean up.
That's my favorite bowl.
I'll clean it.
Come on now.
I'll clean it.
Clean it up now.
I'll clean it.
Unbelievable.
What's up? What's up? When did you get here?
I've been here the whole time, dog. Listen that y'all argue over whether they chips or crisps. They ain't neither one.
What?
No. The Ruffles, and they good, y'all. You can taste the meat in them. Now, can we all just get along? Come together and watch Tozawa do the Ruffle Shuffle. Tozawa, hit it!
Ruffle Shuffle!
Boy, you better go! Keep it PG!
What?
Keep it PG now!
I don't
want
to join in.
Oh,
keep
yeah.
Keep it PG!
Damian Priest is gonna cash in! Priest is gonna cash in! Not in War Games!
Power Slam, the WWE's Apex Predator is here!